may or may not be one of the stupidest. All right, what we've done now is put the original clamps back on and the two adapters they sent with it, and we're gonna reuse the same clamps that came off the bar. And now we're gonna just snug them up. Not too tight, just snug. Just to ensure those don't move on you. Alright, now we got those snugged up. You want to leave them loose so you can adjust, make some adjustments later. We can do this all day, but this kind of sucks.
No, push it up.
Never mind, that one went on very easy.
Really okay, tight.
Right, it's... there, go. Okay, stop. Too much.
Oh, shit. Did it get really loose?
Yeah.
What's up? Yeah, I know.
So full, so I didn't bring it back in. Okay. Tyler is, I might come up there. Well, I don't know, we'll see what, I'll see what he's doing and then we'll see. All right.
Dude, that thing gets it pretty tight. It says you're supposed to use a torque wrench for this process. But I don't have one, so. Okay.